Topeka High, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Alfredo Solis, and this is your Monday Brief.
Congratulations to this year's homecoming candidates.
The ladies, Delaney Murphy, Lily Kessler, Avery Zimmerman, Jada Lee McDonald, Gavina Frank, and Amira Gibbs.
And the gentlemen, Isaiah Kincaid, BJ Kennedy, Logan Murray, Leandro Gonzalez, Matthew Ginrich, and Travis Shine.
Congratulations to all.
Remember that free after-school tutoring, that's the PM Academy, is up and running in the student cafeteria from 3 to 4:30, Monday through Thursday. Snacks are provided, so just stop in for help with any subject.
Hey, did you hear that Scholars Bowl starts next Monday?
I did! I want to join it, but I don't know if I'd be good. It's pretty hard.
Well, Scholars Bowl isn't for everyone.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you are one of the smartest kids in your class, you just have good memory, or you just like hanging out with other very intelligent people, Scholars Bowl is for you.
Well, practices do start next week in room 230 at 3:15 p.m. They're on Mondays and Thursdays.
Sounds great. Might be there.
Me too. Trojan ladies, the deadline is Friday to apply for the Distinguished Young Women Scholarship. Young ladies can apply through the link in this morning report's description.
And we leave you today with the Clash of Clubs update. In third place, the GSA.
In second place are the THS Thespians.
And I currently it is for the Clash of Clubs, is Scholars Bowl.
That's all we have for you today, Topeka High. Have a great week, and remember,
Towers up! So good. Improv. Do you know what's happening?